My name's Jake Tapper. I am an anchor at CNN. This is my first novel. The Hellfire Club in real life was a secret society in England in the 1700s and 1800s. In my book, The Hellfire Club, without ruining too much of the plot, is another secret society, and its members are very powerful and very interested in my protagonists, Congressman Charlie Martyr and his wife Margaret. The book started because I wanted to write about Washington. I wanted to make some observations about Washington, and I'd been working on it for years in my head and on paper, trying to figure out how do I convey what I'm trying to say about Washington, which was ultimately about the compromises that people make when they come to Washington, D.C., and the decisions that they make, and how people sometimes come to Washington with the best of intentions, and then in pursuing those ideals, end up selling off little bits of themselves until they don't no longer know why they're there and what they're doing, And ultimately, I tried a lot of different approaches and settled on thriller because it felt like to improve upon the reality of Washington, which is already rife with corruption and bizarre people and outrageous behavior, I was going to have to up the ante even more. And so, whatever you think about what's going on in Washington, D.C. right now, I think it's fair to say that, at least as far as we know, no one is being murdered. So, for me to go into the realm where that is happening, that felt like a more compelling way to talk about what I was trying to convey.
Hachette.